What's up, guys? This is Jacob Burton from Jacob Burton Studios coming at you today with a very special reaction video and a special guest, my friend David DiMuzio. David, thank you for joining me today.
Thanks for having me.
David, in case you guys didn't know, is an awesome singer, songwriter,
yep.
Guitar player, juggler. I mean, what don't you do?
Hula hoop.
He does not hula hoop. So he has had a lot of followers ask him to react to videos,
yep.
But you've never reacted to a video.
Never reacted to a video.
And I'm so honored that his first reaction is going to be today to Julianne San Jose singing your song on the Wish Bus. I am so pumped about this. And you have met Julianne, right? Are y'all,
yeah.
Y'all are friends?
Yeah, I mean, we've met a few times. So yeah, I mean, we know each other. Mm-hmm. We're not like tight, but yeah, she's amazing.
That is so cool. You're a big fan of Filipino singers in general. You lived over there for a while.
Yeah, I've lived there and I've watched Julianne since, yeah, she was kind of at the beginning of her career. So I think I saw one of the first performances she ever did on Party Pilipinas, which is like a Sunday noontime show that used to happen on GMA.
Did you see the talent then?
Oh, definitely. Yeah. She was. I remember she was playing a piano and singing A Thousand Miles by Vanessa Carlton. That was the first time I saw her perform.
I have not heard this girl sing at all. I've mostly been reacting to Morisette and Regine Velaquez. So I've not heard her sing, so I'm actually really excited for this reaction video. But before we dive on in, if you have not already, make sure and hit that subscribe button. Before we start, you know you want to subscribe to my channel. Just go ahead and do it. Don't stop. Don't let me stop you. Okay, well, here we go. My gosh, all these performances are so good on Wish Bus.
You know I've performed on the Wish Bus too.
What?
Yeah.
We gotta look that up.
Forever lay out in front of me. One smile, then a die.
Wow.
Only to be revived by you. There I was, thought I had everything figured out.
It
goes to show just how much I know.
Wow.
I take one step away, and I find myself coming back to you.
Love that vibrato.
Now I know that I've known not a thing at all, except the fact that I am yours and that you are mine. I take
that head voice, so nice.
You told me that this wouldn't be easy.
I love how she builds the song, you know?
Yeah, it's just slowly growing.
Yeah.
To you,
Cute, that smile,
right?
Oh my gosh, what I loved is at the very end she really subtly grew it. It was like she's hitting that note da, 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 in head voice, but at the very end she kind of went up into like a chestier mixed voice at the very end and just showed that nice dynamic that we've come to expect from Filipino singers.
Yeah, that was a perfect vocal performance. She starts like so small and so controlled. And then it's just like this really gradual, perfect build. And it's so hard to do that, you know?
Yeah.
Because it's so, like, it's hard to, like, you can do small and you can do big, but it's hard to do every step in between that and have it all feel continuous. You know?
I call it patient singing. When singers are really patient with their song, they give their song room to grow, because so often singers get really excited and just want to jump to the big stuff or the exciting stuff that they're capable of with their voice. And it takes a lot of patience to give the song room to grow. So I feel like that was a very mature performance.
And confidence too.
Yes.
Yeah, having the confidence to know that you've got it. You're going to sound good in every part of your range, you know?
Right.
Yeah.
Well, this is our reaction, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If so, make sure and hit that subscribe button. Make sure and go subscribe to David's channel. You got quite a few channels they could subscribe to, actually.
Yeah, my main channel, David DiMuzio. Just look up my name, youtube.com/DavidDiMuzio.
We'll have that in the description. Amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time. Bye.